Everything looked immediately very clear to me and Fabio. Not willing to repeat some mistakes made in the past due to our young age and obvious lack of experience, we agreed on the overall concept and the urgent necessity of building a very serious image related with the Rhapsody name and our new band. A serious identity, respectful of our hard work and the heart and soul we used to invest in it. Fabio and I take music really seriously. We never wrote music with the intention of having fun. And that's why with Torilli Lione Rhapsody, we finally want to establish a modern and serious band image for graphics, photos, videos, a new real image reflecting who we are now and what we plan to be artistically when looking at the future. As first thing, we decided to modify our logo to make it look more modern, closer to our actual tastes, and chose Zero Gravity as title of our first album. Then we put all our music and lyrics related ideas on the table, giving birth to the new band style, imagining a modern version of symphonic metal updated to 2019 and built around Fabio's amazing vocal skills. On top of the typical symphonic and cinematic impact, which is the trademark of Rhapsody, we agreed to have the low-tuned heavy guitars, typical of the modern productions we love so much, some complex vocal arrangements in the style of Queen, some progressive elements a la Dream Theater, ethnic and ambient music in order to add a lot of emotional depth, some modern, jazzy and romantic piano parts I really enjoyed to play, electronic sounds of all kinds, and so on. We also have many instruments we never used before, like the saxophone, we have the Tibetan bass, the Indian sitar, the bansuri, and other ethnic uncommon and rare instruments from different geographic areas of the world. All this to ensure the important amount of variety we want to offer through our music. As I said already, with this new band, there are really no limits, and the artistic surprises will be surely guaranteed.